if you're an average bloke like me, your fridge is going to look something like this. Not much in there. So I'm going to show you my Indomie hacks. Breakfast. First, you need a lot of Indomie. Then you'll need capsicum, rocket, mushrooms, coriander. Scramble those eggs. Boil some water, drop the noodles in. You know the drill. There you go.
Indomie. Anytime, anywhere.